is innovation and transformation management software for enterprises, rooted in design thinking for the concepting part and in lean methodology for the implementation part. We help enterprises cover the end-to-end requirements for their innovation transformation project, from those initial customer insights all the way to fully-fledged ventures that they can roll out. VivaTech is a great opportunity for a couple of things. First, for us to showcase the collaboration that we are doing with BNP Paribas. We have been involved with BNP for now many months, helping their organization deploy innovation and transformation across the business units and on their Horizon 3 innovations. We also are very interested in VivaTech to connect with other enterprises, like the other large French and European organizations who are innovating, and learn and understand and take inspiration from what they are doing and how we can help be part of that success story. Many of the innovation projects and transformation projects that BNP teams are undertaking are amazingly impactful, may that be for BNP, for the users, for the environment, or many other factors. And so working with BNP Paribas is truly inspirational in helping them structure those innovation projects, bring them those startup culture, capability, and ability to execute, and then help them scale those out into the market. So it's kind of merging the best of both worlds, the agility, the ability to execute of startups, and the scalability power of large enterprises. So we have seen projects on a variety of dimensions. We see projects today dealing with sustainability around circular economy and other related issues. We see projects where people are actually working on providing more customer-centric capabilities to the banks and some of the other customers we work with. We also are seeing BNP very much focused on innovating around the internal requirements of its employees. How can we boost productivity? How can we be ready for the next generation workforce? And how can we prepare the bank to be in a great position to take advantages of the future trends that are happening in the market and leapfrog competition while change is happening?